It's been a little while since we brought you an update on Ivan Perisic, but reports coming out from Italy suggest that he has agreed personal terms with Manchester United. Italian newspaper Corriere dello Sport are saying that Perisic has agreed terms worth £100,000 a week that will see the 28-year-old join Manchester United. That is in the region of about double what he currently earns at Inter Milan. And they are also saying that Perisic has told Inter Milan and new manager Spalletti that he wants to move to Old Trafford. One thing to note here is that Luciano Spalletti has not been Inter Milan's manager for very long at all. He was appointed on June the 9th. So if Perisic does want to leave and join Manchester United, that can't come as too much of a surprise. It's all up in the air at Inter Milan and Jose Mourinho is building something special at Manchester United. But with Perisic, it doesn't seem to be the personal terms that there's going to be any sticking point in this transfer. It's the fee. Now, Manchester United have offered in the region of €40 million for Perisic, but Inter Milan want €50 million. Quite a lot for an established 28-year-old player. I suppose not that much when you think that Gonzalo Higuain joined Juventus for, what, €90 million last summer. But let's be honest, Perisic is not Higuain. He's not going to be bringing them those sort of goals that take them to the Champions League final and win them the league. But the interesting thing here with Inter Milan is that the ball is not firmly in their court, because back in 2015, Inter Milan was sanctioned by the FFP. They were fined up to €20 million for breaking the rules. Now, back in April 2017, the FFP decided that they hadn't satisfied them just yet. So it means that going into this summer, Inter Milan have to take FFP into account when they are signing players. Now, the reports are suggesting that by June the 30th, Inter Milan have to at least have sold a player worth €30 million to adhere to what FFP require. Now, that means that Man United may well be playing a game of chicken with Inter Milan. Inter Milan want 50, we've offered 40. We've got Ed Woodward in charge of the transfer fees, and as we saw with Ander Herrera previously, maybe Cesc Fabregas, Thomas Muller, Thiago Alcantara. Woodward likes to drive a hard bargain. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. But it sounds like Man United are doing that with Ivan Perisic, refusing to pay the €50 million that Inter Milan want, and more holding out for €40 or even less than that. And if Inter Milan do have to make that sale by June the 30th, they have only got a couple of weeks to make their mind up. Will he be joining Manchester United? Well, reports suggest that he's already agreed personal terms, so it's just up to United and Inter Milan to agree a fee. And let's be honest, every club has its price. It's just the case of whether Inter Milan are going to be forced to accept a fee slightly lower than they want to because of these FFP rules. Now, is £100,000 a week a lot for Perisic? I think it's pretty fair, to be honest. Let's imagine he's a 28-year-old established Croatian international. And if Wayne Rooney leaves, that's going to free up about £300,000 on the wage bill anyway. That'll pay for three Perisic's. And for me, Perisic is a signing which I think can add so much balance to Manchester United's attack. I think right now we've got excellent players, but they all tend to do the same thing. Martial cuts in from the left, Mkhitaryan cuts in from the right, Mata naturally drifts inside. We don't have any player who really shows to the outside. We do have Antonio Valencia, but he's now a fullback. Someone like Perisic who can bomb down the wing and fire crosses in, that could be the perfect signing, especially when you combine it with Alvaro Morata coming in, 6'2", great at headers. Marcus Rashford, he scored a header in his time, and he's strong, well, he's getting stronger, and Martial certainly is strong. And I think if Perisic comes in, Martial will hopefully end up operating more as a number 9 than a number 11 out on the wing. So that's why I think Perisic can be, he's not the biggest priority for Man United this summer. Centre-back, central midfield and striker, I keep saying it. But Perisic can add, I feel, a lot of balance and add something to our attack, which no other player currently does in a team. And let's be honest, Man United were quite predictable going forward last season at certain times. Someone like Perisic can definitely change that. And Mourinho clearly wants Perisic. Perisic clearly wants United, but it's just down to United and Inter Milan agreeing on that fee for him. What do you think is the fair price for him? 30, 40, 50 million? Does it even matter? Do you even care? Do you want Perisic to be that new left winger in this Manchester United team? Let me know in the comments below, as always. Ladies and gents, drop a like on the video. Thank you very much for watching. Take it easy.